hair and with attire, what she's wearing, makes her the most special. A lot of efforts have been taken for what she is doing. Would you just tell us something about yourself and your talent?
Of course. Hi, everybody. Hello. Nice to meet you. And what about me? I'm model plus size in the world. My name is Victoria. And unfortunately, also ITV presenter in Ukraine and also Hollywood actress. But you know that Ukrainian women have a lot of talented. So today I show not actress, not TV presents. I show something special. So let's start. First of all, I want to represent myself because I'm number 15, yeah? And the next, what I want to say, Ukrainian is an agricultural country. So we do a lot of bread in the world. And this is not my talent. My talent is that I bake this bread for you.
Language love.
Love, yes. How in your language love?
Yubira.
How in your language love?
Fjar.
How in your language love?
Feeling, yeah?
So, in Ukrainian, if you love, you say Lyubov. Listen, read it to me. Lyubov. Yes, this is Ukrainian words. And you know that when you have family, when you give to family, your friends, your country, to everybody you love, you're happy. You're shining inside. And how in Ukrainian family says that if woman happy, everything is good. Yes. But that to be happy, the woman must love man must love woman. They have child and also love each other. So the most important things in the world, it's love and family. So today, I want to represent it to you, my family, because I want that you remember that every minute, every second, it's going to be last. Yes, it's really last. So don't forget to call your mom, your friends, your relatives, and care about your family, because it's very important things of your life. Nowadays, you see my family, and I was regisseur of these movies. Yeah, but I have a surprise for you. You see not only this movie, you see something else. This is a song about your mom.
У далекі світи пролітає між нами. Ні за днями, роки. І куди б не занести? Мене долі дороги. Скрізь мене пролітає твоя вірна любов. Вона вчила любити. Дає мені на славу.